Hello and welcome to another very short Let's Play called The Librarian by Octavi Navarro, if I'm saying that right. Released in 2020. I've played quite a few of his games a couple weeks ago, actually. And, yeah. These are good little bite-sized horror adventure games. The options are just the music and sound volume, which I've turned way down so you can hear me. I find you have to turn it all the way down. Well, not all the way, but quite a bit. And oh, it says load. There's no game to load. Alright, so new game. 2018. Released in 2020, the special edition. If it's anything like his other games, I will enjoy it. Hopefully you will as well. To my dad. Yeah, we're getting spooky. Light. Oh! Okay. Candle? Oh. Agent? Oh! Something's wrong in the library. Oh my god, what? Okay, we got a key. They sent an owl. Only not from Hogwarts, from a library. This is a light. It looks like it's like a pipe, right? But then it turns into like a sandworm kind of mouth and the light comes out. Okay. Well, there's nothing else to look at in here. We've got a library key and a book. Can I read the book? Oh, it just moves me. Okay, never mind. You have a ladder to go upstairs. Anything else to look at here? Wardrobe? Alright, we're gonna get dressed and go to the library. Librarian uniform? Spirit dagger? And we took the dagger as well. I see. Is this normal for you? To have a spirit dagger and stuff? Nothing else to look at? Can't walk that way. Nothing else to take. All right. It's a very unusual uniform. I hear like thudding and scraping sounds. A home sweet home. So where's the library? Oh! That's a beastie! Oh, cool! Can I... What's drinking? Do I stab it with my dagger? Puddle? What am I doing with a puddle? Can I just... This is not an interactable creature. Maybe I can get something else from in here, then. Wait, oh, wine decanter. Didn't see that before. Anything else? Oh, it looks different over here now. Oh, because it's a perspective. So the owl was sent by the library. And it's a self-destructing owl that turns into a key. And okay. I'm poisoning the puddle. I'm giving the wine so it gets drunk and goes to sleep. Okay. Oh, that was different. Main Street? Oh, yeah. Anything to look at? Skeletons? Okay. Huddle together for warmth? Whatever works. Library. Door lock. Broken window. Let me guess, this locks. It's locked. Oh, we have a key. Oh, we're going in through the broken window. We have a key, though. I figure we're just gonna look at the window. I guess the key doesn't work on that door? That's a lot of books. Oh, this is all we can see from the broken window? I can't interact with anything here. Am I stuck? There's gotta be something else to interact with. Huh. It wouldn't throw us into a dead-end situation, would it? My footfall's cut off there. Oh wait, a question mark. Put the book in? Oh, did I open this door over here? Oh no, it opened into a strange machine. Broken handle. Key? I can't do anything with the broken handle. I guess that opens this. The machine, if I were to somehow fix it. Missing something here. I missed that question mark before. Anything else here I can look at? Just a broken handle. We sure I don't want to put that there? How do I mend the broken handle? Was this something I needed to get from outside that I didn't pick up? Can I get my book back? What am I missing? Tree branch. Okay, we can use this to make a handle. Huh. Yeah, I figured that's what would happen. A button. And a button there as well. Huh. I'm supposed to press them in a certain order or something. That's like a mouse type of character. Oh! Right? I don't know if that's what we were trying to achieve. Oh. Former librarian. Red lens. We got a red lens. I broke the key! Now, I'm guessing this is the door from the outside as well, so I guess I would have broken the key in there as well. I'm surprised I still have the key, I guess just to show me that it's broken. Otherwise, I would not know what happened. A former student, I guess, as well. Long time since you're a student here. Oh. What are we doing that for? It's showing us the order of we need to do the puzzle downstairs. Alright. We can do this. It's like a V with a little curly Q kind of on the end. And then it's a kind of sort of an H, but not really. How's that look? Alright. I'm writing it down, that's why I keep doing this. Okay, then that. And then this kind of protractor angle kind of thing. I think I got it right. Okay. And then more scratches there that we don't care about. Okay. What else is up here before we start? I guess that would open that. Round socket. The lens goes in there, doesn't it? But let me go solve the puzzle downstairs. Because I'm guessing you put the round socket in and then the other thing opens, but we want to see what this might do. Because maybe this opens the door to the outside, possibly. Alright, so it's the V first. So it didn't work. That's why we got that unhappy sound at the end. And this sort of H thing. Then the O with unlocked sideways. And then the protractor thingy, which is facing a different way. Oh! Okay. Oh! Spirit dagger? Corroded soul. Ah, cool! That was awesome. Oh, what do we have? An iron sphere. It dropped that, I guess? Can't combine anything. Okay. Okay, get out that way. So I didn't expect that to happen. Alright, so does it want the iron sphere or the red lens? Or maybe both? I don't know. Nope. Oh, we needed it for that. Okay, so we couldn't have proceeded. Our darkest times. I thought we were gonna read that. Oh, what happened? The book. It's like the book killed us or something. It plunged the world into darkness. Alright, well now we go up. That's wonderful. Can we go down like this? What does it look like down there? Oh wow. Oh my god! It looks pretty scary down here. I'm waiting for, like, anything to happen now. I'm just looking around. I know we're supposed to go back through that other door. Got creepy as hell. What about that body? Hold on. Did I look at it? Oh. I wasn't trying to look at it. Okay. At least at that moment. Alright, let's go back up. Or go up for the first time. Game is weird too. We're running at 1368 frames a second. I don't know why it does this. Oh, nothing that way. Question marks. Okay, another puzzle for us to figure out. Oh. How do we figure it out? I could brute force it, or we could try to figure out where this might be. It's kind of like an eye, sort of, an S on its side. It's kind of like like a prong or something, tongs, and a brain. Looks like a brain with a brainstem coming out of it. Where can we find anything like that? Maybe down where those now creepy statues are? Anything like that. Can't look at the body anymore. I mean, even if I did see something, it would be hard to make it out in this kind of, like, setting, wouldn't it? Oh wait, I went up. This is what we can't figure out. Oh wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. I saw these buttons next to them. Oh, this thing's glowing. Why is it oh, candle. We can take this. Wait. Oh. There's the brain. Okay, so 4 is the brain. 4 is the... Okay, I'm writing this down. 4 is the brain thingy. So we gotta... Okay. We gotta put the red lens on all the other things. Right? This is... 3, I guess? Is this the eye sort of thing? I'm just kind of like draw it. Dots. Alright. So, 2. Yeah, I didn't realize now you can interact with the candles. Okay, that's like a cup. It's like a cup. I'm just drawing it. Okay. That's 2. And then I want to go down more to see what 1 is. Kind of weird with these puzzles, how they would set that up in a library. What kind of library is this? Wait, that's not the way, is it? No. I didn't want to hit that, I just wanted to walk past it. Yeah, 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 scary, scary. Oh wait, oh that's 1. Oh wait, so we... We don't have a candle here, but I guess we can just figure out... Oh wait, here we go. Okay, that's the S on its side. 1 is the S tip thingy. Okay. It's like... half an infinity. Backtracking and forward tracking. what are we gonna find through that door? Okay, so... Well, there's no door here, it's just... It's gonna illuminate... Hold on. It's going to illuminate or open something. I don't know where, though. Don't go downstairs. Okay, so one... is that. Two is this. Oh, so it's a cup. It's just the top is, well, the top is like, I guess, just shaded like differently. So it's not like a prong. And then three is this kind of like eye. Oh, we got it. Because the brain was already there. Oh, it releases a ladder. reaching. Now what? Now we stride forward, go up another ladder. Glass door. Okay, what's this way? What is that? Oh. Okay, maybe I wanted to go through the glass door anyway. Okay, we can't. We have to face a giant crow. Library key. It's not gonna let us get that. Can we interact with... We can't interact with the crow. I would throw the broken key, right? So that it could... we can't... do anything here. I just... no. Oh, it broke the door! With its cry. Oh. Trap baby crow. Oh, free it. Or take it. Alright, so it just wants its baby. Okay. Have this baby. Oh, what? Now I can interact with the, it says crow now. Okay. Wait. Okay, bye. Have a nice giant crow life. I'll take the library key. Main door key. Okay, so this is so we can get out? What do we do? Just to defeat that spirit? And then... There's nothing to be done in here. So we're out of places to go, so I guess we just open up the main door? Again? With that key? Or something's going to happen. I mean, if nothing happens, we're just backtracking. Oh, everything's back to normal. Okay. We had to defeat that spirit. And... get the library back open for business, I guess. Well, that was interesting. kind of like a horror game, but not as much. I don't know. That was interesting, though. Who's going to clear out the bodies? There's a dead student. There's a dead librarian. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Let me know what you think of this game. I'm interested. Thanks so much for watching. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.